He's tired.
I'm tired. And we're gonna go catch some fish. To a small little lake, and I'm gonna attempt to complete the MTB slam. So this month's box, it consists, grab the card out of here, consists of a Throwback Lures Chuggin' Frog. I already have everything tied up, so that's this. Looks like a JDM product. It's a pretty cool little popping frog. Should be able to get quite a few bites on that, especially early morning. Next bait is a DT6 by Rapala. And that is right here. The color is a malting blue craw. Pretty good clear water color. Next kit is a hand-poured drop shot kit by Optimum Baits. That is this. I already have it tied up. It's got a bunch of little soft plastic worms and, you know, tiny little swim baits that you can drop shot. Comes with one hook and one sinker. I got that tied up on one of my spinning reels. And then the next is the Skinny Bear extra wide gap drop shot hook. I actually got two packs of these. And these are size 4, 6 in a pack. These are very sharp hooks, very sticky. And I got this tied up on my other spinning reel combo. Along with that, we got Sure Set drop shot weights. This is a 3-pack. And that package is right here. I got this tied up with my Skinny Bear. These are 1/4 ounce. Each one of these baits should be able to catch fish today. We're going to a clear water pond. And each one of these baits is a pretty good setup. So, we'll be right there. All right, what we're going to do is we're going to take those rods, this boat, we're going to go down that dirt road. Second cast after I turned the camera off. I'll just barely got him too. Look at that. I'll take that. First fish of the morning. Yeah. Little male. Just hit it like a little bluegill. Sweet. Drop shot. This is the Optimum Baits drop shot kit. Now we got a little smallmouth in the boat. It's pretty sweet. Yeah, it's a fish. All right, we just caught that smallmouth on this drop shot worm. This is the kit that came in the box. This is probably 3.5 inch, pretty much almost a translucent worm on a 14, 15 inch leader. Time is right now 7:52, and there's three fish in the boat, and I got two of my three baits done. The next bait, or the next rig, is the SureSet drop shot weight and the Skinny Bear drop shot hook. And on that I have a Berkeley finesse worm, green pumpkin. Fish.
Got him.
That's a better one. I think it's another smallie. Yeah, that's a better smallmouth. Man, feisty. Yeah. Right in the corner of the mouth. Alright guys, so just caught that slightly larger smallmouth, about 2 ounces larger, on the Berkeley finesse worm with the SureSet weight and the Skinny Bear hook. That is number 3. And now for the crankbait. Bass. All right, guys, last bait of the day. Yeah, a little tiny guy. Little dink. And that is the weakest MTB slam ever. Well guys, that is my first MTB slam that I have completed. Came on the Rapala DT6. I'm gonna see if I can't catch any better fish. See if I can't cull those dinks that I caught, which is all of them. Get at it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's a nice smallie. Oh yeah. Woohoo. Oh my gosh, that's a long fish. Oh yeah, that is a nice one. It's caught on a log. Man, bass are on the wood.